This is it. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to pair books on your school Chromebook, and this is a new way you should try it out for yourself in 2024. I'm going to be showing you how to pair books on your school Chromebook. This is a new method in 2024. Make sure you try this out because it's working and it's literally insane. Okay, first of all, I'll be making out huge payouts to my subscribers live, and please donate. And simply to join, just go ahead and drop a like, smash like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon. Make sure you turn on the bell post notifications when you subscribe to this channel, because this is an insane glitch and it's a new method on how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook. And this is anyway you should try it out for yourself and check out, it will really work for you guys. Yeah, this is it. Let's jump up to the tutorial, and I'll be showing you how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook in 2024. Yeah, I guess guys we should be heading up to the tutorial after all this stuff. Okay, so first of all, what are we going to do? First of all, we are going to go ahead and open up any random browser on your PC and search for something that's called geometry spot. Okay, make sure you type in geometry spot. This is so easy for you guys. And yeah, after typing in geometry spot, make sure you use websites listed below: Brave, Chrome, Microsoft Edge. Right now I'm on Microsoft Edge, and I suggest you may use Chrome, but right now I'm on Microsoft Edge. Make sure you enter the website on top and close all the ads that are, because we don't need all these ads. You can go ahead and search for Roblox, or maybe click on the Roblox which is right here on the left top. Okay, so after clicking on Roblox, as you can see, it will be populating the game right now, as you can see. So to play Roblox on your school Chromebook, actually what you need to do, first of all, we need to go ahead and enter this website. What are you going to do to click inside this website? Okay, first of all, you're going to go ahead and search for Siphon Pro VPN. This is a new way, and make sure you try it out for yourself in 2024. Yeah, so right now search for Siphon Pro. You can go ahead and download Siphon Pro from your Google Play Store, which is an easy way, but on school Chromebooks, Play Store isn't really allowed to be used, so it won't be opening Play Store on your school Chromebook. What you have to do literally use, you have to go to your Google Chrome and enter any website, search for Siphon Pro, and here you can get this Siphon Pro on this website. As you see, this for the website, it's the http://siphon.ca. Click on this get Siphon Pro on the right top. As you can see, after doing this, it will be taking you to the website that you need. Okay, and let me just go ahead and show you some websites, some images of this Siphon Pro. So as you can see here, it's the new way on how to connect the Siphon Pro. The images are given to you guys here. You can just palm connect and it will be connecting. Okay, so right now, as you can see, this is a new way on how to pair books on your school Chromebook. This is really easy for you guys and it's actually working. Make sure you try it out for yourself on your school Chromebook. Okay, so this is the as you can see, this is the logs of the Siphon Pro, options, states, and home where you can connect the Siphon Pro VPN. So after doing this, you'll be going back to the website after connecting the Siphon Pro. Make sure you connect the Siphon Pro before going to this website. Click play, but we are having many servers on this website. Okay, the servers that are literally working on this website, which you need to click on, I think I suggest you to use server 3 or server 4. Make sure you click on one of the servers, but actually I'll be clicking on server 4. So let's wait for a moment when Roblox is opening up on our website. Okay, so what are we going to do right now? Actually guys, we are going to be playing Roblox on our website on our school Chromebook, since they don't want us to play Roblox on the Roblox app. Okay, so here is the Roblox opening up, guys. Make sure you like and smash like button and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a like.